There was an attack on the people in France again. People put down flowers and candles for those who died in the attack. This time it happened in Nice. People who met in the streets are scared and angry. One lady said that people think that these attacks always happen in other places. But when it happens in your home, it touches you directly. Another lady was angry and she shouted that there was a lack of security that allowed the attacks to happen.